So we just got home.
We're home.
From the Halloween soiree.
Yep.
At the Edison at Disney Springs.
Yes.
And it was fun.
Yeah. To the Edison for the Halloween soirée. We're super excited! Highlights of the night.
Highlights. The entertainment. The costume contest was one of my favorites.
Am I allowed to talk about what happened during the costume contest?
Oh my gosh.
There were two, not one, two Sallys that were so drunk that they fell, guys.
They spun during their little catwalk. They spun
so bad.
And then fell onto the stage.
You guys ready? Alright, are we gonna get to music?
Your favorite costume that you saw?
The Addams Family was really, really good. They ended up winning the entire
costume contest.
They were really good and they were great dancers.
A shout out, there was a Jack Skellington and an Oogie Boogie. The Jack Skellington was the woman, and they said during the contest that they had made these costumes for their wedding, like
yeah.
They got married in these clothes. Big thanks to Lou Mongello for hooking us up with tickets.
Definitely.
Because I still can't even believe I won them. Like, what the heck? But
yeah, check out WDW Radio. It's one of the best Disney podcasts. The best Disney podcast there
is. It's Lou Mongello's podcast.
It's, yeah.
It's like the original one. So it's, and we got to meet him tonight and talk to him. And he's a really nice guy.
Really nice guy.
We got to thank him in person, which meant a lot to us. But
yeah.
Check them out.
So check it out, WDW Radio. Thanks again.